talking to Ashley Treasure Theophane. You can follow him on Twitter and Instagram at Ashley Theophane. Yes. We're here with Dan, the man, the pilot, the Tesla man.
Yes, sir.
He has two phones.
That's right, Canadian, U.S.
One for the bros, one for the...
Okay.
Yeah, I got pictures.
You fought Adrian Broner.
Yes, I did.
How fast are his hands?
His hands are fast when he lets them go. So, it's a different kind of speed to what Manny has, you know. But, you know, we're ready now. I hope he wins. I believe he can win. But, you know, it's a hard fight. But he actually knows that he knows what he's going against. He knows he's going against an all-time great. But he knows if he wins this, he's up there now. He changes the whole game. So he knows, and it seems that, you know, he's put in work. So,
okay,
you know, see what happens.
How hard does he hit?
He does hit hard.
Compared to, like, other fighters, if you compare his power, let's say, you fought Danny Garcia.
I thought you were stronger than Danny Garcia. That's why, because I've been asked that, and I did think that. So, but it's different, because they box a different kind of way.
True, different style.
So, like, the power comes in, yeah. So, but with A, he's good at what he does. He's good at what he does. It's just if he can beat this man in front of him. You know?
Well, this man in front of him is 40, but he's in great shape. He's a legend, 8th division champion. But sometimes, actually, you know this as being a fighter, the best comes out of you at the right moment.
Yeah.
You shine when the spotlight's on you.
Yeah. And with Manny, when you're great like him, you always believe, I could do it one more time. I could do it one more time. So you have to remember, the age he's at, it's hard for him to keep looking good. So he will blow hot and cold. So time is now. If AB's going to do it, time is now. He'll never get a better chance to do it.
I want to show people the shoes. It looks like the Nardo boxing. The Nardo. And let's see the other shoe. What's his treasure?
Okay, no.
Check it out. No, the other one. Other side. There you go.
Okay.
Personalized shoes.
Okay.
That's badass. Shout out to Nardo from Italy. Great Italian leather.
Okay.
Haven't heard from him in a while. Your prediction for the fight?
I'm going ABKO in round 10.
You heard it here first. What do you say?
I'm going to make it interesting. Pacquiao by decision.
Stay tuned. You heard it here first. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.